What is up, everybody? It's your boy King Boys Productions, and I'm back at it with another reaction video. So today I'm here reacting to DJ Hood featuring Fetty Wap. I'm Ballin' official video. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't look at it at all, but I kind of think this is bullshit because I have not heard a single thing about this video. And usually, like Fetty Wap, sorry, I just dropped, but usually Fetty Wap will say when he's got new music, and he didn't say anything about this, so let's just hear it. And this was posted recently too. I was the one that they died. I was the one she was crying. Now she wanna come around me. Got a feeling my way left for drowning. Yeah. You know, y'all nigga about his door. I ain't trying to take these hoes. I got now going in. Too fuego, I am him. Pull up on him in that foreign. Watch him off his sin. Any shots got me lit. So ride with the stick. Just in case I got a blow one.
This guy looks like a fake ass Monty.
Never even heard of this dude before.
What the fuck am I stuck on?
I like this song though. I'm all in, baby. Baby.
Oh, I forgot to turn this off. My bad.
Okay, Fetty. I like this song. Baby, I'm ballin', baby. Oh, I thought they were done. They jumped back in. We done this time, or are you going to jump back in again? Oh, here we go. What does this say? Oh, hold on. Where is it available on? Title? Is that what it said? Fucking title? Oh. DJ J Hood and Fetty Wap. Available on Tidal, iTunes, Google Play, Amazon, and Spotify. It's on Spotify? Why the fuck haven't I seen it? I thought it was pretty good. I like the song. I've never even heard it before. I didn't even know the song was out, but it was pretty good. If you did enjoy, please leave a like. Please subscribe for more videos. Original video in the description down below if you want to check it out for yourself. Please leave me some comments below, some videos you want me to react to. Just recently, it's been hard finding videos to react to because, like, there just hasn't been a lot of stuff that's really caught my eye that I've been like, hey, I should react to this. So I'm just kind of sitting here waiting for some good videos to come out that I can react to. So if you have any ideas, have any requests, just leave them in the comments below. Tweet them to me. My Twitter's also down below, and it's King Boys Productions. You can just look that up.
do anything. Like, fucking comment on my Instagram if you want to, which is also King Boys Productions. You know, I just want to know what you guys want me to react to. I want to get your guys' suggestions. And so, thank you. Again, please subscribe. Please like. And until next time, it's your boy, King Boys Productions. Squaw!